Booming for one particular business, comic book stores around Des Moines selling out of the latest and last issue of The Amazing Spider-Man. Marvel Comics ending the comic book with issue 700. And as Wendy Lane shows us, that has local comic book fans wondering where Spidey goes from here.
Any household with boys knows the story of a superhero who was bitten by a radioactive spider.
When you're a kid, the first character you always latch onto is Spider-Man, and it stays with you. And I still pay attention to Spidey because he's Spider-Man. I happen to tend to side more towards a Superman or a Batman, but everybody loves Spidey.
My father grew up telling me stories of how he was reading the original Amazing Spider-Man number one. I have untold boxes of Spider-Man comics in my basement, probably far more than any 30-year-old should admit.
But today marks the end of an era with the release of the final issue of one of the most popular comic book series of all time, The Amazing Spider-Man.
You know, he's had a pretty good run. He's been around since 1963. It's time to get some new blood out there, I guess, and if they have to kill off some of the heroes to do it, I guess that's what they have to do.
Cup of Kryptonite in Beaverdale quickly sold out of the 700th issue.
But Spider-Man fans don't fret, because next month begins a new Spider-Man saga, The Superior Spider-Man.
I have seen a huge increase in sales on Spider-Man for the first time in a long time. And that's obviously what they want.
Even with technology as advanced as it is,
pulling up on the couch with a plastic computer device will never take away the book or the paper comic book. And I think that's the one thing that comics will be able to continue on.
You just need something to hold sometimes.
Wendy Lane, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Spider-Man's alter ego will no longer be Peter Parker. See who will be under the mask when the Superior Spider-Man comic launches next year.
And we have launched into winter with a vengeance and more snow on the way.
Yeah, a couple inches of snow possible in northern Iowa. Who do you think, Spider-Man or Chuck Norris in a cage match?
Chuck Norris.
Chuck Norris. Back with your Super Doppler forecast.
It only happens once a year. Toyota-thon is on at Toyota of Des Moines. Find 8 new Toyotas with 0% financing up to 5 years. Go online to toyotadm.com.
Toyota of Des Moines. Powerful selection, powerful pricing.
Helping you get it right at American.
So when your customer comes in for furniture, what do they look for most?
Quality, selection, and most importantly, value. And with American's furniture double discount, no one even comes close.
Now get 20% off everything in furniture and mattresses. Then get an additional 20% off your entire furniture purchase of $4.99 or more. It's our double discount. Plus,